Mushrooms, with their varied shapes, sizes, and colors, have captivated the human imagination for centuries. While many mushrooms are safe to eat and enjoy, some conceal a deadly secret. They are highly poisonous and can cause severe illness or even death if ingested. In this video, we will delve into the top 10 poisonous mushrooms that you should always avoid. 1. Amanita phalloides, death cap. The death cap mushroom, with its deceptively inviting appearance, conceals a lethal secret. Its cap ranges in color from green to yellow-brown and often resembles edible varieties. However, this toxic mushroom contains potent toxins known as amatoxins. Ingesting even a small amount can lead to severe liver and kidney damage. Symptoms may not appear for several hours after consumption, making early detection and medical attention critical. Sadly, this mushroom is responsible for numerous mushroom poisoning fatalities worldwide. 2. Amanita muscaria, fly agaric. The fly agaric, with its striking red cap adorned with white spots, is a visually arresting but potentially dangerous mushroom. While it is not always lethal, it contains toxins that can induce hallucinations, nausea, and vomiting. Some individuals may experience life-threatening symptoms after ingestion. This iconic mushroom has been a subject of fascination and cultural significance throughout history, often associated with folk tales and fairy tales. 3. Gallerina marginata, deadly gallerina. The deadly gallerina, often found growing on decaying wood, is an inconspicuous yet perilous mushroom. Its small brownish appearance can easily be mistaken for edible varieties. However, this mushroom contains amatoxins, similar to the death cap, and ingesting it can lead to severe liver and kidney failure. Caution should be exercised when foraging for mushrooms in woodlands where this deadly fungus may lurk. 4. Gyromitra esculenta, false morel. The false morel, with its distinctive wrinkled cap, is often confused with true morel mushrooms, which are prized edibles. Consuming this toxic mushroom can result in severe health complications, including liver and kidney damage. Gyromitrin, a potent toxin found in false morels, can release toxic fumes when cooked improperly, further highlighting the dangers of this deceptive fungus. 5. Cautionary rubellus, deadly webcap. The deadly webcap, characterized by its reddish-brown cap, is commonly found in North America and Europe. This mushroom contains the nephrotoxin, orelanine, which can lead to kidney failure when ingested. One of the insidious aspects of this mushroom is the delayed onset of symptoms, which may not manifest until days after consumption. This delayed reaction underscores the importance of proper mushroom identification and caution while foraging. 6. Inosybe species, fiber cap. Inosybe mushrooms, collectively known as fiber caps, are often small and may resemble edible varieties. However, they contain muscarine, a potent toxin that can induce symptoms such as excessive salivation, diarrhea, and blurred vision. While fatalities are rare, their consumption can result in severe discomfort and, in some cases, respiratory distress. 7. Clitosybe dealbata, ivory funnel. The ivory funnel mushroom, typically white or pale cream in color, may appear harmless, but it contains the toxic compound muscarine. Ingesting this mushroom can lead to symptoms like nausea, vomiting, and blurred vision. While fatalities are uncommon, it's best to avoid this species to prevent discomfort and potential complications. 8. Entoloma species. Entoloma. The Entoloma genus includes various toxic mushrooms, some of which may resemble edible varieties. Consuming these toxic fungi can result in gastrointestinal distress, including nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea. Although fatalities are infrequent, misidentification can lead to unnecessary discomfort. 9. Omphalotus olearius, jack-o'-lantern. Jack-o'-lantern mushrooms are often found in clusters on wood and feature bright orange caps. While not typically lethal, their consumption can lead to severe digestive discomfort, including nausea and diarrhea. These mushrooms should be avoided, especially due to their potential to cause dehydration. 10. Lepiota species, dappling. The dappling genus includes several toxic mushrooms that can cause severe gastrointestinal distress. Ingesting these mushrooms may result in symptoms like vomiting and diarrhea. While fatalities are rare, their small size and resemblance to edible mushrooms make them risky for foragers, emphasizing the importance of proper identification. In conclusion, mushroom foraging is a popular hobby, but it comes with significant risks. It's crucial to be well informed and exercise extreme caution when identifying and consuming wild mushrooms. Remember, when it comes to mushrooms, it's better to be safe than sorry. Let me know in the comments which mushroom shape intrigued you the most. If you enjoy learning of poisonous things, like and subscribe for more top toxic topics.